traveled here to Atlantic City. Mayweather moving up. Very impressive young man. Made the effort to learn how
to 70% said they'd like to see Quintana win. The notion that he's perceived perhaps as a good guy. Cotto, as you know, one of the hardest body punchers in the sport.
We'll go to the body. We think of Cotto as the body. Cotto's a terrific body puncher. But Kithard Southpaw is a pro Cotto has faced. He had big trouble against DeMarcus Corley. Inside more with Cotto than I would have expected him to. He's rumbling with Cotto. Cotto's cutting off the ring very well against Quintana.
So an action pack opening right now. In several of Cotto's fights, his opponents think that is one way to get to Cotto, and also, of course, to box him.
He doesn't move back well.
Think of Cotto, Al. Of course, you think of him being a slugger. Do you think he has an underrated jab? Settling down for the moment. Cotto digging to the body. Cotto 27 of those. 22 knockdown.
He can't set himself and land the shots he wants.
There's a good left hand by Quintana.
And that's what Quintana did in that sequence. Oh, beautiful left by
Tenue. Quintana dishing it out. Back comes Cotto now.
Both ways. Look at him. He'll move right. He'll move left. He doesn't give you a lot of patterns to deal with. And it's very...
Steve Smogan saying that may have been questionable.
Straight left hand, a counter punch by Quintana. That's
his bigly bad intentions behind everything. Punch by Quintana to say anything, but now it's starting to build.
And some left hooks now landing puzzle to Miguel Cotto.
Nice left hand. Quintana fighting intelligently. Things getting very rough now.
A mistake for Cotto to do this. He was so effective as a right. Well, but guess what? This fight has turned. Oh, my.
And he's very hurt. A punishing body shot, and now Cotto's looking to end it. He's down again. With the crowd select, gets right in Quintana's ear, and he says, you want to continue? Cotto's trying to end it. Only five.
Can't do it.
Quintana's done. Okay. He does not want to continue, and Quintana does not answer the bell for
me.